I've always been interested in religion and why people believe one idea rather than another.
How did you get into?